They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. Here's the top five cars as things stand: Ricciardo, Norris, Vettel, Latifi and Raikkonen. Don't worry about tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Ocon behind. best lap so far is a 1 minute 38.6. There's 7 laps of fuel remaining. Come in at the end of this lap. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Position, front of the pack, and we're in front of Perez, Tsunoda, and Raikkonen. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:38.6. They're in 12th. We'll be right back. Mercedes behind you. Their best lap time is a 1 minute 42.2. There's 8 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. 5 laps of fuel remaining. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. They're in ninth. Their best lap time is a 1:44.8. Behind, their best lap time is a 1:42.2. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:38.6. Three laps of fuel remaining. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. round, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 37.5. We're low on fuel. Box in the next two laps, please. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. The rookie, Perez, and Daniel Ricciardo. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.